Hello everybody and welcome to another new video on XT-CMS. In this Devlog video I'm going to be showing another new feature that is coming in version 3.0, and this is going to be product related and it will be product variants. So if we click into products on the demo website here, we have some demo example products, and we'll use these Zara Web Designer products here as for this example because they're kind of related. And what you can do now is if you edit, we edit the pro product. If we scroll down here to product variants, by the way, in the previous video, I covered product attributes, which is new, so check that out if you haven't seen it. But in this video, anyway, we're talking about variants. And what you can do is you can add one product to be a variant of another product. So what we'll do is we'll type in Zara in here, and this will list any products in our website with that word in the name, and we can select it and we will add it as a variant. Now we scroll back down, have a look at variants here, we can see we've added this product as a variant, and they are variants of each other. So they're kind of, it's a way of kind of connecting and linking products into a kind of a group or family of products. So what that will do is on the front end, if we go up and look at this product on the front end, you'll see now it's shown variants. So this is the Zara Designer Pro product, but we can see here we've a variant called Zara Web Designer. We click on that, it brings us to that product page for that variant. And we can see when we go here that we can look at the variants and go back and look at the Designer Pro variant. So basically in the previous versions, you had the option to create product options, which allows you to create some drop downs in your product. So you might have like a red, a blue and a green, and you might have like different sizes or whatever, different styles, and you select the one you want when you're ordering a product. And with variants it goes a step further, and so each variant is its own product, and with that it allows you to create its own description and you can add your own images to it, and so it gives you more flexibility instead of using options. So for example, say you wanted to sell if a cars might be a good example. So if the car comes in different colors, you probably don't want to drop down just to select red, green or blue. You probably want them to be a variant so that when you click on the variant, it will show you a suite of images in that particular color and in whatever other, you know, styles come with that particular variant. So the variant could actually be a model, and the model could have, you know, different interiors and things like that. So variants is just basically, you know, an alternative to using product options, where it allows you to far more flexibility with editing the product images and descriptions and all that sort of stuff. It's kind of tricky to explain, but it's a really useful feature, and it's there if you need it now in version 3.0. Okay, thank you for watching. Goodbye.